Hello, we're going to show you how to do a really nice nail tutorial. You will need a silver nail polish, stretched out bobby pin or dotting tool, this is the same one from last time, cotton swabs, and a pastel pink nail polish, and if you need nail polish remover if you're a slob. Okay, so you want to take the silver nail polish and paint the nails, except the ring finger, a silver. Put two coats of this and we'll be ready. That's what your nails should look like. And if you have any mess ups, go ahead, get your nail polish remover and one cotton thing. And get it in there and don't drop it. And you just wanna wipe it away. It's okay if it's still wet. It won't hurt anyone. Then it's all cleaned up, and then let's go ahead and paint all our nails except the ring finger. This is the first coat, now do the second one. Now clean up your nails where you messed up or got on the skin. Done. Now, for the ring finger, we are going to use the pink, and we're going to paint the ring finger a solid pink. So we'll go ahead and do that. And this is the first coat. Now you want to go ahead and do your second coat. And Bob's your uncle. If you have an uncle named Bob, please comment. Now get your bobby pin / dotting tool and your pastel pink nail polish. And you want to dip the straight side into the bobby pin, and then you want to create lines and dots everywhere on the silver nails only. Okay, and that's the first design. Now you just want to do the same thing to all the silver nails. Leave the pink one. This is what I did on the pointer. You can really do anything you want, but yeah. So let's go ahead and keep doing the rest of the nails. Okay, and this should be your finished results, or something like this, for what your silver nails. Now for the pink nails, you want to get the silver and do the same exact thing to the pink nail, or you could have just reversed it and had almost all of them pink and one silver. And you can also use different variety of colors. Okay, and now if you messed up like I did, just get out that nice nail polish remover again. And if you dropped your cotton swabs in there, just get them out when you run out of nail polish. These should be your finished nails. I really hope you enjoyed this. It doesn't take too long. It takes only like an hour or 30 minutes. And yeah, I hope you enjoy my little grasshoppers. Thanks for watching. It really means a lot.